How's it going, everyone, and welcome back to Watch Dogs 2. So we're about to go into DedSec headquarters here. Let's go. Beep. Oh, nice. Being flipped off as soon as I enter the building. Lovely.
Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
All right, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause and separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app, and we can use their processing power for the cause.
This is happening? It's really happening?
Mm-hmm. Man, this is happening. You better get to it.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops, playing for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app.
Mm-hmm. All right. Don't worry. So that was something fun.
Let's do it.
Marcus! Haha, check you out. Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here. You've got to check this out.
Okay, I'm coming. Show me.
Behold, our very own open source research app. So, like, all of us here pool vulnerabilities that we find, and we encourage everyone to share their work, their research, etc.
Okay, so what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set? Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, so it's like a I know kung fu kind of deal?
If kung fu was a gender and not so 1999? Absolutely.
Hmm. Okay. So... what else we got? Okay, let's go talk to everyone, I guess. Let's go have a little poke around. Hey, you, talk to me. I cannot talk to you. I will leave. Okay, I'm gonna go mess with this then, I guess. What's that do?
The original Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations. Everybody mostly working towards the same goal. Rumors say that the leaderless group actually has somebody upstairs calling the shots. The Council of Daves. I can't say if it's true or not. But somebody's focusing their efforts. I know because I studied everything about them, even ran a few of their ops. I wanted to emulate them, try to figure out what worked for them and apply it to us. But the members of our Bay Area DedSec couldn't be more different from each other. Now, if there was a spectrum spanning anarchists to activists, we'd probably fill the whole damn thing. But there's one thing that unites the key crew. Each one of us has reason to hate big data, or more specifically, Bloom and its CTOS. I've been overseeing operations, making sure people get to where they need to be with the tools they require. I've got eyes on the big picture. The way I see it, I've lit the fuse. It's only a matter of time before Bloom feels the DedSec explosion.
Okay, collectibles. What's this? Oh, goddammit.
DedSec found Josh. Hot sauce. Posting anti-CTOS videos on Invite. Kid had a plastic Halloween mask over his face, a skull. But like the worst dollar store skull you could find. You could see his eyes through it. Big no-no when it comes to avoiding a profiler. He had a distorted voice, but he didn't change his...
Okay, it's kind of annoying me listening to all this stuff, but...
Josh, he's high-functioning on...
Maybe we'll listen to that later. Yeah, let's talk to some people. Let's get on with this.
So what do you do around here for fun?
What do you mean? This is fun.
Yeah, but outside this place.
No.
Right. Nice talk, Josh.
Outside of this place, no. So I'm going to take this just so we can get it, I guess. These are the reports. But they're kind of long. Oh, hold on. Hack to gain access. Another
Wrench.
One. Yeah. There's going to be a lot of this stuff, I'm guessing, but... let's not listen to it all right now. That's kind of a bit much for straight away. We'll just gain them, I guess. Collectibles count.
So we've been looking...
what else we got to mess with in here then? It's the one we just got. Talk to Josh. I haven't spoke to her yet. Can we talk to her? What's crack? I see you too. Yeah, you kind of do, I guess. But I can't talk to you. Unlock a skill using the research app. Should really pay attention to that stuff rather than going for collectibles. Research, where is that? Do I have to get it? I don't think I have it. Research app. Bam. Okay, select and upgrade and combine the required components to craft it. Okay. Did I get it? It doesn't say buy. No, there it is. We're good. Select a skill. Okay, skill trees. So, remote control, hardware hijack, marksmanship. I think I'm going to be good with the... It depends on what the upgrades are. Can I see the others? No, I have to get into the tree to see them. Tinkering, city disruption. This one's going to be a lot of fun. CTS 2.0 exploits. Let's go with that one. Because these are always a lot of fun. Create a distraction on robots by pressing LB. Hold LB to get more options. Okay. Upgrades the auto takedown with the ability to hack the traffic light system. Create accidents to stop pursuers by... Yeah, that one's going to be a lot of fun. How many do I have? Four? Two research points. How much does this one cost? That's not. This one costs four. This one costs six. Shit. I can't afford that stuff. But the marksmanship one. Let's just go with that for now. Can't even get the first one, I guess. It's different levels. I don't know. Oh, you can't. Can you just buy stuff? No, yeah, you have to get the other nodes. All right, cool. Yeah, let's just get this one, I guess. I'm not going to mess with it. Research points. Ready to use. Okay. Reload speed for pistols and stun guns. Pretty self-explanatory, really. I'm sure I'll get back into the swing of that soon enough. So this looks like on the map there's something to hack over there. What is that? It's not this. It's almost like around this corner. Is it that?
So we've been looking at this new
guy.
No,
I don't think so. Maybe it's outside. I'm guessing it's outside. And what are these two little things? Yeah, I was kind of pissed to see these here. Like, come on now. You made me go to a shop when I could have just come and bought stuff here. So, see if there's anything decent in this shop quickly. Seems like there might be more gear we might like in here. Like DedSec stuff. See what we've got for now. Glasses. Nothing in there. Hats. Okay. Some better hats, at least. I like the beanie, but... We'll stick with the one we've got on for now. The plain DedSec one. I don't have that mask, do I? I don't think. Face skull mask. I don't really want it, to be honest, but we'll just take a look at what's here. Footwear. It's not, is it just stuff I've bought or what? Guess I'll get those. Why not? They're not bad. Moving on. We're going to go talk to what's his McGee again after we've installed the app and all that stuff. I really should have paid attention
Behold
to those tutorials.
The wonders of technology.
A 3D printer.
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of lethal weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila! Hipster merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now try to make something. But don't close up.
Okay. Print the RC jumper and any weapon. Okay, I'm going over here, I guess. Okay. Weapon slots are empty. Quadcopter, 67k. The jumper. What's that all about? But... can we make? Man, these are expensive. Got paint jobs and stuff. That's cool. It's good to have a little look at this stuff, I guess. So, I don't know. I guess this one's... on the house. Cool. And now the jumper was just below it, wasn't it? Huh. Cool. Useful. Okay. What else do you have? Oh, I see a jumper, please. Four noobs pistol. Can I get something else? Can I print another one of these? No. Let's make this jumper then, I guess. I'm interested. What is that? Gadgets and weapons. Use the equipment wheel to equip weapons and gadgets. Hold up on the D-pad to open the equipment wheel. Yeah, select a gadget with the right stick, press up to equip it, deploy or take control of a jumper, deploy or take control of quadcopter. So if I just press left on the D-pad, so it's for vents and shit like that, I guess. A little fucking car, mate. Could it wiggle? Talk to Horatio, hang on, I'm wiggling. Can I go under places? I guess that's the whole idea. So hold B's callback. Does it come back to me or does it just appear? Guessing it just appears with me. That'll do. Let's go talk to Horatio. Hey, brother. Lots of dialogue in this one.
Good to have another brother here.
Well, good to be here, man. Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space. But we all have our specialties, like Josh over there. Always building shit that shouldn't work. Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara? Sis got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, DedSec's walking around without a face or voice.
What about you? What's your superpower?
Tactical coordinator or cat herder. Take your pick. I make DedSec go where it has the most impact. You heard of Prime 8? Those are some real dirty hacking motherfuckers.
Yeah, I've brushed up against them before. It wasn't pleasant.
All right, that's what I like to hear. Link up with me when you're ready to do this, and I'll fill you in. There's always someone running ops against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
Okay. Fair enough, so we can look at the noodle maps. Steal data, join cops, assist nearby DedSec allies. Yeah, co-op shit. Good fun, we'll look at that a little more down the line. I'm pretty sure a couple of you guys wanted to play that with me, actually, for the jokes. Over on stream, I'm probably going to be streaming this at some point this week. Oh, I need to talk to visit the follower wall. Alright, I can do that. Not a problem.
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
Nice.
And speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
Yep. Okay, new operation available. Walk in the park. So ready. So let's open the phone. DedSec app. So mission base, I'm guessing, yeah? Main operation. Okay. Use DedSec app to track the new mission. It's up to you to raise DedSec's notoriety in San Francisco. The more exposure DedSec has with their ops, the more botnet power they'll have to run their operations. Let's do it. Reach the mission Dolores Park. Okay, so car on demand and all that shit. So yeah, okay. Let's go to the media player really quick, because this music's annoying me. I don't know if it's my music playing. Let's just press play. That'll do. Can we just stop the music for a while? I'm guessing we can. No, it's the music in here that's playing, right? Okay, that's just cool. Like, you can just play your own music over anything, though. What do we need to do now? Something. Oh, yeah, I need to go outside. What's all this crap? What's this, Jeff? We can rest? No, I'm good. There's also that thing out there that's making me curious, but I'm guessing we have to leave, so we came in from this direction.
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet Tea, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line, including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
If you say so. But anyway, I'm leaving. This place is only across the road, I think, but it's my banged up car going to be outside. So we can talk to all these people, which is kind of cool, I guess. This place is in the back of like a bookstore. No, fireworks? I don't know what the fuck is this, Jeff. That looks like board games. They look a little bit like fireworks. I don't know. Say Monopoly. No, mate. What? Miniapoli. Lol. Okay, let's go. Mission and progression. It pays to applaud. It pays to explore the San Francisco Bay Area. Tug on NetHack everywhere to locate rewards and operations intel. Areas of interest always contain something to discover. Restricted areas often contain money bags with lots of cash. Once discovered, interesting items are marked on noodle maps. All right, cool. So, just want to scan around, I guess, wherever or anywhere.
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec. The more followers download our app, the more intel we get. It's the circle of life.
Oh, and see if you can find some components to help us with our research.
Hipster merchant!
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death.
Okay, I got this. So what now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye. We post ops to the DedSec app, and doing them helps us get followers. And followers are our Skrilla. Followers mean computers, which boosts our processing power, which lets us do bigger and badder ops.
We need an ambulance!
What the fuck? I missed that. We gotta talk to this guy. Yo.
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Diggs?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcani just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection. And he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy. Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will. It's a lot of cash.
And maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for what?
Okay, so
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani?
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Prick.
And the most hated man in America? Yeah, why do you ask?
Guy's a huge Bobo Diggs fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this.
Oh, my car's close this time.
Out of the way.
Nice. Kind of in traffic a wee bit, but I have a black car. I'm instant solution to traffic. The sidewalk. Or the path. Whichever you prefer. So, which way? What are we doing? I can put my little thing out of the car. Oh my god, beast. I'm happy. I have two cars. See, I guess I need to track this. Let's go into the phone. And we want the DedSec app. So, we've got some online operations there. That's pretty cool. We'll mess with that in a little while. We were doing this. So that's done now. Okay, let's do another one. High price to pay. Hack Bobo Diggs. Here, we were doing this one. That's the one I was looking at a second ago. Okay. So, I'm finding the key to dangerous missions. To dangerous driving now. We can, I can shoot? Cool. So, we want to get the phone out here. We can. I just forget what button it is while I'm driving. Can you get the phone out? Isn't it up on the D-pad?
No?
Start
guys.
Still? Alright, that's where it used to be.
Just dropped.
Oh, yeah, sweet! Hey, don't watch it without me.
Meet you at the Hacker's Wave.
I'm on my way.
So let's take a look at this shit. 1-2 player mission. Find and destroy the shipments of cocaine belonging to the Texas. Oh! Ah! Okay. Drug bust time. Oh, merging lane. Excuse me, guys. We've picked up a visual of the Tesco's driving cocaine across the city. You have to blow up their vehicle. Reading this while driving is really hard. Okay, yeah, let's put this away for a minute. Okay, that's dangerous driving. Not allowed to press the brakes. That's how we get even more dangerous. Not allowed to let your hand off the accelerate button. Ah! No. Ah! Oh! Yeah, it's not working. Okay. We far off. Feels like it's on the other side of the world. No, 300 meters, I can live with that. Gotta hack something down here. So let me slow down a minute and see if I can get... And I can... Yeah, rob people while I'm driving, obviously. Can we mess with anything yet in the city? Don't think we can. Oh well. Let's go to this mission. Bobo Diggs. Happy to help, I guess. Just gonna knock some shit over outside this guy's house that's been robbing you. It's not a problem, mate. Yep. Okay. Can I mean, do I really want to just jump into this door's house? Hi. Guess
not. The spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the counselor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The counselor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the counselor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement accused Counselor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.
Okay, so it seems like it's this place we got a hack. Car's a little bit far away, but oh well. I'm considering jumping one of these walls, but I don't really think we're gonna have to. What's the button to, like, just crouch down? Is it B? No, it's my sling. Just get all sneaky and stuff. There's gotta be a button for it, right? No, that's... how to get your gat! you do to put it away, is it hold X? Nope. Sneak, is it just automatically go into it when you're in someone's house? Going into cover seems to work. Okay. I hack this guy or what? Won't let me. About like getting on the camera there. Let's get on that camera. That'll do. Probably could have done this from outside, yeah. Gotta keep hacking him. Is that it?
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo dates, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Karkani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we do this.
Okay. Okay, and then follow us. That's what we're trying to do. Yeah, okay, so as we get to certain amounts of followers, we get... extra points for upgrades, I guess. That's what it looks like. Yeah, I could have done that from, like, out here. That was, like, a whole waste of time, but never mind. It's, like, the easiest possible way to get in there and do it, probably. Maybe you can't do it from out of range. I don't know. I'm gonna use that DedSec stuff more. I could have done it from all the way out here, look. I didn't even have to fucking go around like I did. Oh, well. What? Control? I don't know. Yep. We'll listen to some radio for a while. I don't mind. Let's look what we're doing next while bashing up this car again. Oh, excuse me, that's why you shouldn't own a smart car, mate. It's just not going to work out well for you. I actually really like the smart sport cars. Oh, no, that's why you own a pickup, buddy. Because, yeah, if, like, you know, if Mercedes goes into you or something, you're just going to get destroyed. I'm tracking this one now, so yeah, I am. Okay. Back to base over there. Off-roading. Dangerous off-roading. No brake. Oh, and someone's pulled. Oh, so good. I just killed the guy whose party we just raided or whatever. I'm back. I don't know if that was the same house, but hope you're all okay. And I hope you don't mind me dropping in. It's just that party life, man. That's what I'm all about. Just had to take it to that next level. Hey, it's not a real party until someone dies, all right? Let me just get a new car here. If I can, yeah, I can. Cheers! Where is it? I love good old games. Oh no, it's. Okay, yeah, that'll do. Just land a car on six people at a barbecue. It's all good. Just new car, please. And I'm off. That's what you get for getting dangerous and stupid. Oh, I should probably drive properly for a while. Let's go to the. It's right here. Oh, how convenient! What's going on here? Is this a race or something? What is this? Hack for lethal explosion. Oh, you can do a few things. What is this? Hang on. I need to know what this is. I have no idea. Let's figure out what I'm doing around here. Again, you don't actually have to go onto people's property. You don't actually have to break and enter, but I'm gonna. Fuck CTOS. What are we doing? What? Intrusion detected.
Time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face deserves it.
Wow. This dude's just a tad rich, like. Okay, we gotta hack into his mansion. Okay, let's find some stuff. We need cameras. Upload virus. Ba-bam! I'm gonna call you now, son. Smartphone hacked.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup. Who is this?
Yo, bitch! It's Bobo Dakes!
Holy shit! I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic!
Yup!
Can I get a sample?
All the rage, all the craze. Hate to blow the fuck away. Never fuck you. Hate the hero of the story. Don't go out in a blaze of glory. Make my day. Tell a Bobo sent you.
Damn! That's dope! That's your best work yet!
You're welcome.
This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
Bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Uh-huh. Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
No. No. No, 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 no. Oh! Shit!
No. Come on, he's
what
not
are you
happy.
Guys doing to me? Why me? Come on! I'm a good guy! It's just business! I got shareholders, bitches!
Guys, he just donated $20 million to leukemia research.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
That's funny. Alright. Let's get my car back. What are we doing next? Enjoying this game thoroughly so far. I think I may jump off soon for a little break. Let's see what we're doing next. Maybe go to it. The tech app. And I've also got to try and jump into that, the net thing, just to get some missions on the go. Okay, 27,000 for this one. Watch the movie trailer at the hackspace. Let's do it. Where's my car at? Up there. Oh, god damn it. 200 meters. There's a road right here. I don't want to jack. So should we jack? Where's this guy's car? You're donating a car to the cause, dickbag. You're rich. You're probably going to have something nice for me. This will do. Something in a black. Fantastic. I had this shit. It's mine now. Don't even want my car. Fuck my car. Let's go. It's a bit much quicker. And I'm out. Cheers for the motor. Let's get dangerous in this car. It's the co-op stuff. Oof, I didn't even check out that much in the previous game. But I'm definitely going to do this one. Because I hear it's great. Also, I forgot to mention, massive thanks to EA for sending me over this game. They just kind of sent me for Xbox for free, which is really, really nice. That's why I kind of held off buying it for a little while. It was really cool of them to do that. Kind of don't want to... Oh! Wrong lane. My car's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Just fine. 1,000 meters. I can... Oh, yep. Everyone must get nudged.
Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them, that's the point.
They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger, our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor.
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power. Never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust.
God,
Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Technocrats for the lost. Yeah, I totally destroyed this guy's car, so leave it in the middle of the street. Maybe, no, wait, let's fucking leave it blocking two lanes, so someone's definitely going to smash it up. Leave it there, it's blocking all the traffic. There we go. That's what you get. Cheers for the car. Should really wear gloves. Never mind. Back home, let's go watch this. I gotta go back into HQ. Sorry. I can do that. Nice. Oh. Fuck you too. Let's go. Lucky now I can actually fucking sprint in these areas rather than just running, which a lot of games tend to do these days. Yo. Take your time.
Yo, Marcus. Have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Sisko movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy.
Right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
No, man. I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody. We're going to watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway in search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
A simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber taster.
Cyber driver.
Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip. Jimmy Siska is... Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die.
Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber driver.
Action hero, badass.
Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? It wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
No, first, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec. And we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the threat that is Cyberdriver.
Cyberdriver.
Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence. And that we can't excuse. It seems like you could do with a lesson on what hackers are capable of. And since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DedSec.
Okay, this is going to be awesome, Knight Rider clone. Yeah. So I'm going to jump off and take a little break here, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. Let me know in that comment section what you thought of this one. Have a great day, and until next time, take it easy.